In the meeting with the leaders, I had a very strong message on behalf of the European Parliament on the broken promise that was made 11 years ago to Bulgaria and Romania. This needs to be fixed. There is no justifiable reason not to admit Bulgaria and Romania to the Schengen area.